अस्सलाम वालेकुम।
You bought a budget laptop, but at the cost of a numeric keypad. You need that because you are a business student and you need to crunch the numbers. This is a numeric keypad, or as they like to call it, smart pad. But it comes with a twist. You've got a numeric keypad plus a touchpad or trackpad in the same product. It's compatible with Windows, but not with Mac. I don't know why you're using a Mac in the first place.
Are you sure about that?
There is not much to show. It's a simple box. In the box, you've got the driver CD, a user manual, and the numeric keypad or smart pad. They say that you need to install the software, but Windows 10 instantly recognizes it when you connect it to the computer or laptop. Just plug and play. The numeric keypad is easy to use, and it has a dedicated button for calculator and backspace, and they change into click buttons when you switch to touchpad mode. You can also use it with your computer as a touchpad. The numeric keypad is really good, and when I switch it to touchpad, I must say that there is no delay with the cursor, although you have to keep in mind that it is not as smooth as a laptop trackpad. I have to tap a little harder to use the touchpad if I don't want to use the click buttons. The smart pad is made out of ABS plastic and build quality is great. It has some sort of rubber grip to prevent the pad from slipping. For this product, I'd had to read the user manual because it has a ton of features like two finger functions and three finger functions. For example, when you tap with three buttons and swipe up, Windows Explorer pops up, and when you swipe down with three finger, it will show you the tabs bar and you can select the tabs by swiping your fingers left or right. Okay, final thoughts. This is useful for me because I'm using it with my computer as a touchpad. To be honest, when you are in calculator mode, the blue light is very annoying, but nothing a little DIY can fix. Wire length is also okay, but I feel like the wire should be a little longer. That's it for this video. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, then a sub will be appreciated.